Hi guys, welcome back to Homecrux. My name is Priya and today we are going to make a peony candle. Let's get started. I have my silicone mold here. Now I have two choices of wicks. This is a primed wick and this is a wick thread. For wick threads, you can just take a small screwdriver or needle and put it through like so and secure it with a wick holder. But I am going to use this primed wick. So let's put this up. Since my mold already has a hole for the wick, I don't need to use a needle. Once this is ready, let's talk about our wax.
I have two options of wax here. This one is soft soy wax chunk and this one is slightly harder. It's also soy wax. For our silicon molds, you can use the hard ones, but I find that if I mix these two, the result is very nice candle that burns equally and gives off a nice smell. So I have prepared my soy wax at 80 degrees Celsius. Now we are going to add our fragrance. I am choosing jasmine for this one and no colors. The rule of thumb is that you have to add your fragrance in your wax at around 80 degrees Celsius or 180 degrees Fahrenheit, and then you have to constantly blend it for 2 minutes. Now another thing that you need to remember is that for every 100 grams of wax, you need to add 10% of essential or fragrance oils. Our 2 minutes are up. Now we are going to add a wax into our mold. So I'm using just plain white wax, no colors, but if you wanted to add colors, this is the right time. Now we are going to heat our mold using a hot gun. This step will allow us to create a balance between the temperatures of our wax and the mold. Add some kind of wick holder here. And now we are going to let it set for about 2 hours before we can unmold. We are back after 2 hours. Let's demold our candle. Gently peel the sides. Give it a gentle push from the bottom. And here is our peony candle. See how easy it was to make it at home. Give it a try and share the results with us.